HER2-targeted therapies for metastatic breast cancer. HER2-targeted therapies for metastatic breast cancer fall into a few categories. HER2 antibodies bind to HER2 on the surface of cells. This blocks the receptors from coming together to prevent the cell from dividing. The HER2 antibodies also act as flags, alerting the immune system to destroy these HER2-positive cells. HER2 inhibitors are small molecules that enter HER2-positive tumor cells to block growth signals from inside the cells. And HER2 conjugates deliver a combination of two drugs, a HER2 antibody with a chemotherapy. By linking chemotherapy molecules to HER2 antibodies, the chemo can be delivered directly to HER2-positive tumor cells. After binding with a HER2 receptor, the HER2 conjugate is pulled inside the tumor cell, where the chemotherapy is released to help destroy the cell. Because each class of drugs attacks cancer cells in a different way, HER2-targeted antibodies and inhibitors are often given in combination with chemotherapy or endocrine therapy. Talk with your doctor to decide the best course of treatment for your particular cancer. A message from the National Comprehensive Cancer Network. For step-by-step guidance to help you discuss your treatment options with your doctor, see the NCCN Guidelines for Patients, Metastatic Breast Cancer, which is based on the same treatment guidelines used by doctors worldwide. Available at nccn.org/patient-guidelines. You and your doctor are a team in your care. This video is for informational purposes only and is not intended to be a substitute for medical advice. Talk with your doctor to determine the right course of treatment for you.